We are not here as an extractive economy. We are not here in the manner in which a lot of other countries are there for very narrow economic objectives. For us, this is a broader, deeper partnership. Today, want to see Africa grow. We want to see African economies grow. And our approach to Africa today is to trade more with Africa, to invest in Africa, to work with Africa, to create capacities in Africa so that the rise of Africa also takes place as countries like India are rising in Asia. And when in this matter, Prime Minister Narendra Modi has taken particular interest. In fact, after he became Prime Minister, he decided that we should have a much deeper diplomatic presence in Africa. So he's approved that we establish 18 new embassies here. So we are actually today one of the countries which has the maximum number of embassies across African countries. But it isn't only in diplomats. We have also increased today, our development partnership with Africa. And the difference that we have brought is about 5 years ago, Prime Minister Modi, speaking in the Ugandan parliament, actually spoke about India's approach to Africa. And our approach was that what we would do in partnership with African countries is something which would be as per the preference, as per the choice, as per the priorities of our partner. We are not here as an extractive economy. We are not here in the manner in which a lot of other countries are there for very narrow economic objectives. For us, this is a broader, deeper partnership, and that is something which I am here to demonstrate during my visit. Now, if you ask me in two words to describe what am I doing here, my two words is, I'm here on an IT mission. IT mission as in India-Tanzania. And that IT mission addresses some of the most, I would say, important priorities of this country today.